I'm Andrew Gutauskas, and I play the baritone saxophone, as you see here. Music is just freaking everywhere. Sorry. It's such a beautiful thing that there's no, you know, there's no boundaries, there's no lines, and you know, it's really can be for everyone, and that's how I feel about my music. I feel like my music is honest. I feel like whatever is coming out, I try to just, you know, spread the love to everybody. I try to keep everyone included. I think I mentioned this Indian Bollywood composer, Salim Merchant, who he is just an incredible composer, an incredible artist. And to experience his music and to experience him as a friend and to see how he works, that's been an incredible influence on my playing, on my composition, on the way I live my life. My girlfriend Diana, the joy that she has in her life, it's rubbed off on me in incredible ways. When you play music, you're playing what you live. You know, you can study every great artist, but ultimately you have to like live a life. So that's these people really kind of shape me. I play music because it's fun. It's awesome. I get to play with people who I love and who respect me for what I do and who I respect for what they do. And then we get to share that with everybody. You know, whoever wants to take it, they can, and that changes lives, you know? It's changed my life.